Hello and welcome. Today I want to show you how you can better customize your Oculus Quest home layout, how to semi-officially unlink your Facebook account from your Oculus account, and other hidden things in a recently released V35 update. The normal room setup has a lot of limitations. For example, you can only have one couch and desk per guardian boundary, no whiteboards or walls, and the size of objects is limited. If you want to remove these limits, you can either run the following ADB command on screen or install the latest version of VR Launcher from a GitHub page and use the Guardian Room Capture option in it. This will open a room capture menu in which you can either create a room box, furnishings, a whiteboard or delete all furnishings. For example, this is how my home looks after I've set it up. If you get any errors after following this tutorial, you can reset your Guardian and furniture via this ADB command. Another discovery I've made is the ability to add custom homes via unknown sources, instead of having to replace the default ones like you currently have to do with SideQuest environments. Most of the homes on SideQuest aren't updated yet to support this new format, but you can download the APKs via the SideQuest website and then use the converter from the custom homes Discord to convert them to the new format. Just drag the APK in here, change the package name and app name, and click on Convert and Install New Environment. Something interesting called Co-Presence has also been added in addition to Remote Desktop and Room Capture, which I've already shown you, in V35. But Co-Presence and Remote Desktop currently do nothing. We'll probably see some progress being made on them soon. Now I'm going to show you how you can unlink your Facebook account from your Oculus account. It technically has been possible for a while, but now it seems to be semi-official that Oculus Support can most likely now unlink your Facebook account from your Oculus account, even when you're using a Quest 2. All you need to do is open a new ticket on the Oculus VR support page and ask the support to unlink your account. It will take about 5 minutes and then you can enjoy VR without the need of a Facebook account. Just a side note, I would probably not want to factory reset my Quest after this, because I'm not sure if you will be able to log in again with just an Oculus account, but I guess most of you probably won't need to reset your Quest anyway. Thanks for watching this video, join my Discord or support me on Ko-fi. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section, and I will see you next time. Bye!